Here in this problem, given solubility of copper hydroxide in water is 3.34 times 10 to the